Good morning, everyone. I hope you're doing well. As a follow-up to my homily from last weekend, I wanted to thank all of you for your prayers for me during this week. I was able to get up and back from Springfield, Massachusetts. I had a great interview with the bishop, a wonderful time with all the priests of the diocese, and now it's time for me to write my report, as I explained during my homily. But thanks so much for your prayers. And as I shared with you about my research work as well, I wanted to share even more with you. And this coming Tuesday, April 17th, we'll be having a special adult education faith formation evening, as we've done a few times in the past. And I will be presenting on my book. This is the first book I ever wrote 6 years ago. It's called Same Call, Different Men, The Evolution of the Priesthood Since Vatican II. I will speak for about 45 minutes to an hour, giving you kind of the summary, synopsis of the book. I think you'll enjoy it. As you know, our church has undergone so many changes during the last 50 years since the end of Vatican II, and this book spans how much it affected the priesthood, and obviously the priesthood affecting the entire Catholic Church. So please come 7:30 next Tuesday night, April 17th. Bring a friend. I will have extra copies available at a much cheaper price than they normally are if you try to buy them at Barnes & Noble or Amazon. And I'd be happy to sign a copy for you if you'd like it. Finally, as you know, the good weather is on tap. I can't wait for the warm weather to really kick in a big time here. We have so many wonderful events coming up. We have our first communions, our confirmations, so many different events and weddings. And speaking of all of that, I do encourage all of you to read the bulletin this weekend. I hope you read it every weekend, but this weekend, Jonathan Camiolo, our pastoral associate, wrote a beautiful letter reflection about Easter, and also about all these wonderful events that are on tap. So that's all for today. I hope you all enjoy the great weather, and we'll see you at church. God bless you. Bye.